Is this where those copies of me came from? They couldn't have been watching me the entire time, could they? There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael. It's through here. This one's the real deal. I can feel it.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That, Kay, was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose! Run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
Something even he can manifest. He can't save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Yes, but right now you need to run! Run! Complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone. but I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead.
Rose!
Get away from my blood! Stay away from my family! Rose, come on!
You can't escape, Rose. Ethan, persistent as always.
Dad!
Rose, now's your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you, but I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
This.
You think your powers will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain? Foolish little girl.
How intent you were on my throwing them away? I think they just might.
This will all soon be. Let's see this power. There will be wailing and gnashing of teeth. How about this? You are like an insult. And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can save your father. You are of two different worlds. To lure you. But you're incredible! Well,
I changed your mind when I put an end to your plans!
Your time is... You will fall! Within the Megamycete to resurrect my sweet daughter. But no matter how many vessels I why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this through. Won't give up. You really are. That stubborn life that shines inside makes you the perfect vessel.
Thank you.
okay, sweetie?
Oh my god!
You're so grown up. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. Back. I'm back.
Think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it. But-